y equals to ax. Now I challenge you, can I
find value of k? How do you find value of k?
Hurry up, don't waste the air time. How do you find the value of k? Don't know.
By putting what inside? The y and x put inside here. Can you follow? So you write when
y equals to 8, x equals to 5.
Hadi, how do you have an equation?
No, nothing from previous to previous.
Y equals to 8. Where do I put it? Inside the y or inside the x? Yes. But do not answer that up very easy, but put the right is a conservation skill. Hadi, where do I put it? When it's too small, don't see now. Can see? Where do I put the A? Do I put the A in the Y or do I put the A in the X? Why? So how do I write? A equals K bracket 5. They can all speak louder. I expect you to speak louder now. Ali. You expect yourself to rotate about the two of you. So please tell me how to find K. Huh? You have a sign. So both you have a sign. K equals to 8 over 5. Can I have everyone's attention? Can you write down, please, in fraction, improper fraction? Can you write this down, everyone? There is no need to change to the decimal, no need to change it to big number. If you change, it's not correct. But I think you'll need, because the more you change, the time you do parents mistake. That's all. Right. Now, question. Hadi, what is step number 3? What is step number 3? Right, show me how to be right. A equals A over 5. Answer is wrong. Now you only replace the constant K. The variable Lee as variable. Understand? Hadi, can you try again what's the correct one? Is y a variable or constant? Variable. Put B as y. Do you change to A? That is not an equation. Y equals to A over 5 x. Therefore, y equals to A over 5 x. Put bracket not as a variable. Ali, what do they say? The question is what? Find what? Find what? Find y when x equals to 30. So what do I write? When what? Y equals to when y equals to when x equals to 30, understand? Always write what is given to you first. Then you write down the y equals to what? I think you want to tell me y equals to what. So Ali, now y equals to what? 8 over 5 times 30. And then the final answer? 41. Jerome, what's the answer? 38.
Oh, okay.
And